training day. So you know, it's another training day vlog. This time around, we ain't got no college. So I could ease off on the little preparations that I have. Like setting up my clothes and packing my bag. Like I could do that later. Thanks for 250 subscribers. Thank you all for subscribing, for watching the videos, for liking the videos, and for sharing. But the job ain't done, so keep sharing so we could get to 500 subscribers. And then we're gonna set a new goal and double 500 so we get to 1,000. So you know the drill. Just share the video with 2 new friends and we could get to 500 in no time. Subscribe, turn on the post notifications, like the video, and share it with a friend. But yeah, since I ain't got no college today, your boy just spending his time very wisely. Very, very wisely. And the thing that I like is that it's non-stop cricket from like today straight to like December. And that is lovely. That gonna just be me every day for the rest of the year, basically. England and New Zealand playing, and England get a few wickets this morning. Get like 4 in like 30 minutes or something like that. A good game, and I'm gonna just keep watching. Catch you in the next clip. So the fellas them gone for lunch, and I come take a run. I just working hard on my fitness, cause you know, hard work beats talent. When talent doesn't work hard, and I ain't the most talented cricketer, so I gotta work hard. But yeah, this was round 2. I went in the morning, going again, cause the grind don't stop. But yeah, that's a little bit of motivation, little inspiration, back to running. Run complete, 2.3 miles, 16 and a half minutes. Good sweat. First time your boy sweating in a while. So now I could take a proper cold shower now. The game should be on, should be back on. So I can just go chill out and watch the game. Till the time for training. And then, yeah, catch y'all in the next clip. Be back to here now. Boss of the day, Sam 23 boss 4. Don't play no games about it. I just here walk on my way to the club. Me saying she get relegated back to the ground. Cause it ain't rainy. And no need to have on my back. England weather try pull a fast one on me. Cause she a bit overcast. She get a bit overcast and she was like drizzling on my way here. So I make sure I pack my a little hoodie, cause she wasn't catching me slipping today. The goals for this training session is just to be a little more patient outside my awesome. Like even in my game last week, like I get out trying to run on a ball that I could have leave alone. So just like working on my judgment, like what balls to leave and what balls to actually play. Because I was leaving good, I just end up playing at a wide one and getting up. Just being patient and batting long and just be a bit more positive in terms of scoring. So be patient when the ball ain't in my zone, but then just punish the bowlers when I'm come in my zone. So yeah, that's the goal for today. Should have a good net.
Yeah, guys, training is done for the week. Last reps for preparation. So yeah, just a little recap. I did do what I planned to do today. So I was leaving a bottle good outside my off stump. And I was a little more positive in my scoring options. So that's a good thing. The only thing is that where the trigger, if I miss it, I out. But other than that, it was like draw the bowler in to my scoring areas. So gotta give one to get one. But I'm confident in not missing anything straight. Confident in my defense. I'm even confident in scoring if it's straight. So that ain't much of a problem. I was seeing the ball good too. Even though it like a little dark outside. And it was a little dark when I was batting. But I was still seeing the ball good. I was getting my head in a good position. Like I wasn't falling over or anything. Yeah, overall it was a good training session. Can't complain. So it should be in good order for Saturday. We have the same team from last week. Just about the same team. So that should be good. Should be a good game. And not a game, not a win. I just head in to the bus stop now. And yeah, that's all I gotta say for now. Catch you in the next clip. Sandra just had a wheel malfunction. And I don't know how to do she, like she just want to be put on my back. But if that's her way of telling me, I'm not doing it. I can't be blind. Something like tickling my arm. And I and that don't feel good at all. And every time I look, it disappear. Like it playing tricks. But yeah, your boy was bowling today. And if you didn't know, I had injured my back bad. And I had to stop playing cricket for a year. Worst year of my life. I just went roll over my arm a bit for a bit. But yeah, that's about that. My back ain't hurting. But that's it for me for bowling though. I can't risk a whole next year again. But that was just like torture at its worst. Woo! Got a surprise for one lucky person today. And you're welcome. I had to run back just to get some pictures for the sunset. Just for one special human being. Well guys, I just reached a junction to get to my bus stop. And the road closed. Like people on the road doing some kind of maintenance or something, so I can't get to my other bus stop. So now I gotta find the next bus stop, and I don't know nothing about Wokingham. All I know is how to get to the cricket club. This is craziness, this is madness. Like, check it out, folks over there walking some magic on the road. I don't know what I'm doing. And then back here, the road closed too. And my bus has come from way behind so and come up this road to get back in Reading. So I reach the next bus stop and they got cones there too. I honestly don't know what's going on, but I can just ask the people if the bus don't come too. Cause if it don't come too, your boy stuck and walking on. I could just walk it. Walk it all the way home. I'm gonna just ask the roadman what's going on. What Saturday. Bus stop closed. This bus stop will be out of use between 8 p.m. 5:30 a.m. on the night south. I just see the tower there. So I gotta
keep walking.
Yep. Next bus stop. Here we come.
Hi. So you're about to reach a bus stop now. And the crazy part is, right? I passed like three already. Besides the one that I show you. I passed three of them. And then we're all closed for this road walks thing.
For a second I thought I had to call a taxi. But I just had to walk like 10 minutes. Maybe 5. I wasn't counting. But yeah. I just waiting on a bus now to come pick me up and carry me back to Reading. And then catch a next bus and get in my place of residency. That's a wrap on this video. Always remember in life to live, love, and laugh. And the same way I live, love, and laugh, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, like the video, and share it with a friend. That's a wrap. God bless.